realistic sketch of a robbery suspect has been mercilessly mocked on social media.
But police in Pennsylvania say the drawing was exactly what they needed. A witness to the robbery drew this to help police. Officers released this sketch with a physical description to the public and found 44-year-old Hung Nguyen, who witnesses identified as the thief. People on social media agreed, saying the man definitely did look sketchy.